In today's HealthCast, making medicine more convenient for you and your family, our medical specialist, Christy Krueger, shows us a whole new way to connect with a dermatologist without having to wait for an appointment or spend hours in a busy doctor's office.
So it's painful right in here?
Finding time to see his doctor isn't easy for businessman Jim Freed. Recently, when he was out of town, he really needed some medical attention. Lucky for Jim, there's now an app for that.
When I got to Orlando, I noticed that my foot was really hurting. So I took a shot of my foot, I uploaded it into the app. They contacted me and said, calm down, this is what you do, and come see us when you come back to town.
On that other side of this virtual medical consultation, dermatologist Dr. Martin Zaiac, who is a member of SkyMD, a new way for doctors to connect with patients online.
They put in the symptoms of what they had, and they take pictures of the condition. The doctor then gets an email saying that we have a consult from SkyMD. We open up the computer and we see the photographs, and if we can make the diagnosis, we can.
In Jim's case, Dr. Zaiac diagnosed the skin infection causing the foot pain and recommended a treatment. He can also call in prescriptions for patients who need that.
SkyMD can be especially helpful when it comes to follow-ups. Instead of coming to a busy doctor's office, missing school or work, a patient with, let's say, acne can simply send the doctor a picture.
Doctors can see with a virtual appointment whether a certain treatment is working and adjust accordingly.
I think I'm giving my patients a nice service. It allows them to be able to continue working, and when they need to really come and see me in person, they have more time to do so.
For Jim, the SkyMD interaction was just what he needed.
Now I realize, hey, it's okay. Your foot's not going to fall off. You can stay at the conference because I'm ready to turn around. It hurts so much.
And so now if the doctor decides he or she can make this diagnosis and recommend a treatment, that virtual consultation will cost the patient $60. SkyMD, by the way, was designed by the son of a South Florida dermatologist. In the newsroom, with your HealthCast, I'm Christy Krueger, Local 10 News.